cross-correlation fail. So imagine our received signal. So that's our, let's see, Rx, our received signal. Received signal. And imagine our received signal looks like that, just in the worst case. Yeah, so let's say here, that's a symbol duration t, and then here we've got our cyclic prefix, so that's another t here, and then again here we've got our symbol duration t, and this is here our cyclic prefix. Obviously, we see where is a problem here. Yeah, so if the received symbol is constant, then the cross correlation will be also constant. The cross correlation will be constant. And of course, because of that, so we cannot detect the start of the symbol. So, need to have some kind of requirements here, how this signal should look like.